families, friends, dignitaries, and of course, all of the wonderful members of the 2022 graduating class of Bridgewater Raynham. I have the honor this evening